Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your Hartness International CE20 case erector. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set for three-phase 240 volts. Today we'll be erecting this case at 16 cases per minute.